I hope all's well. Just want to give you a quick tip of the week. It's a busy time, I'm sure, out here on Memorial Parkway in Huntsville, and a little bit of traffic going on right now. As you finish this busy time, I pray that you would finish well. 2 Timothy 4:7 says, I have fought the good fight, I have finished the race, and I've kept the faith. So I pray that you would finish this school year well. I pray all would go good and that you guys would be ready for a great summer. Hope you get some rest over the summer. I know some of you are going to be really busy with things going on, workouts, conditioning, whatever you have going on, and then just some personal time. But anyway, I just prayed you have a great summer. But we just want to give you a quick update on some things coming up. Reminder, we are recruiting coaches to serve in our camps. We have 3 camps that you can get involved with. We actually have 4. We have one in Albertville. We have one in Hampton Cove, and we have one in Coleman, and then we have one in Madison. So we'd love to have you involved in a part of those camps. Also, just wanted to give you a little bit of an advertisement here. There's an opportunity for some kids. If you have your own kids, 5th or 6th grade, or you want to recommend it, there's a flag football league starting up. One of our coaches has a quick word for you, and we just want to pass that on to you and let him share about that. But I hope you guys finish well. We'll be in touch. We'll keep sending you a couple more of these before the summer. Have a great day. Thanks. Hey, guys. This is Blake Killen. I'm the head football coach here at Randolph School in Huntsville. I wanted to take a quick second to let you guys know about the Flag Football League we're starting this fall. We're going to host an NFL Flag League, which means you can wear NFL equipment, NFL jerseys, and flag and play with NFL football and all that. So it's going to be really cool. It's going to be for students in 5th and 6th grade in the Huntsville community, so it's open to Randolph students and non-Randolph students, and we just want to get as many people as we can playing flag football here. All the information and registration is now online at randolphathletics.net/flag. That's randolphathletics.net/flag. We look forward to seeing all you guys here this fall. Thank you.